Yo, it's Javier Aliaga here, and I'm your host and judge for the first annual Do It For The Vlog talent show. I'm here today with two other judges. I'm here today with Bronson.
Subscribe.
And Benji.
Oh yeah!
Hi, I'm Maggie. I'm an actress. So I was on the first season of the hit show Stranger Things.
Bro, show me proof right fucking now, bro. I know you're capping on my fucking life.
I'm in the scene where Eleven steals the Eggos.
What the fuck?
There's no way. So you're like famous. What the fuck? What is this talent show of yours?
look. It says here in your application that you're gonna recreate the scenes you were in. So yeah, the stage is all yours.
So my talent is I could drink a lot of Sprite, eat a lot of fucking bananas, and not throw up. We're gonna go right now.
What the fuck?
Bro, you do realize you're gonna throw up if you do that, right?
Yo, just let him do his thing. I wanna see this.
You keep saying you got something for me.
That's all you gotta do. It's actually pretty good.
Something you call love, but confess. You've been a messin' where you shouldn't have been a messin'.
That was nothing.
Now someone else is getting all your best.
Yo, I'm still doing it. The challenge, bro.
Oh my fucking god, what an idiot. Oh my god.
Get the fuck out of my face.
That doesn't count. Please let me pass the talent show, bro. Please.
Hi, my name is Lady MacArthur, and today I'm going to be dancing for you guys with my mom.
Oh shit.
Go, 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 go.
Who's next?
What the fuck did I just watch, bro?
Hey, it's Tyrone, and I'm gonna do a quick freestyle. Brother from Beach High, that nigga getting so nixic. Hard code in life, won't ever pop in these pistons. Running this.
I'm sorry. I can barely understand what you're saying. It says here in your application that you can also dance. Maybe try that. Alright, stop. Thank you.
My name is Stefano. I'm really good at playing Fortnite. And yeah, I'm probably gonna win this talent show. Easy.
Got one! Oh shit!
Your ass! Turn off the fucking PS4! Set that shit on fire!
So a little bit about me is I'm a very well-known actress around Hollywood, and I recently starred in the Netflix film Extremely Wicked, Shockingly Evil and Vile, so here's a little clip of that. Zac Efron is madly in love with me.
You automatically go to my top three because that Ted Bundy movie is one of my favorite movies ever made.
Same here, man.
It's about another missing girl, isn't it?
Did you do it?
No.
We've got a very disturbed, sick individual.
You'll be the first nationally televised trial in history.
You look nice, partner.
I'm disguised as an attorney today.
For the next act, we actually have a special guest judge.
Hi.
I love you.
Hey, boy, you better back the fuck up, boy.
Oh, my fucking God. Boy. Fuck is a random ass bitch.
Hi, my name is Chase. You probably already knew that. I am a very, very famous actor. I recently starred in the new Netflix series, I Am Not Okay With This. talent show today, I thought I would recreate some of my most iconic and memorable scenes.
To be honest, like, I can do better, and I'm a girl.
Bro, you just ended this man's career. His ego is done for. Oh my god. Alright, but for real, before you go, you should definitely, like, hook me up with somebody on Netflix. I'm trying to, you know, be in the next season of Outer Banks or something.
Hey guys, my name's Sarah, and I'm going to be doing a dance with the talent show today. I hope you enjoy it. It was obviously really difficult.
Who's next?
Nobody's next. What the fuck is this shit? And where are the real dancers at?
Hi, I'm Natalie. I'm going to be showing one of my videos that went viral. I hope you enjoy.
Wipe, wipe, wipe it down. Wipe, 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 wipe it down. Wipe.